except those who turn to prayer. Now here you know, in the place of Mu'minun we have Musalleen, as if the biggest identity of a Mu'min is Salah. I told you, 5 prayers a day. Just imagine. If somebody, you know, offers these prayers regularly with the congregation at Qawas, it becomes, you know, the pivot of his life, his routine. All his timetable, all his routine in life, you know, that is tied up with this pillar. As-salatu imaduddin. This is the pillar of deen, and this becomes the pillar of your life.